So this is the before shot of our cherry tree. You can see it's about to explode with blossoms. And pretty soon it'll just be loaded with pom-poms, like huge ham-fisted sized pom-poms. Right?
Yeah.
So, but that'll last for about 3 or 4 days, and then it'll turn into hundreds of pounds of little white petals that are going to land here and be a mess.
But that's okay.
It's worth it.
Oh. Carla, we go.
There's the view.
Tell me what this sound is, and I hear this.